So the tools are whisker, stove, pan, spatula, and bowls. And then the ingredients are eggs. I mean one egg, and then a cup of milk, and then a cup of flour, and then an oil, one tablespoon, and then a sugar, sugar and salt. Two tablespoons of sugar. Okay, and then baking powder, and then I milk a cup of milk. Okay, so let's go. The first one, wait. I forgot it! Pour the flour to the bowl. Oh, yes. Let's pour it. Stay down. Okay. And then add the salt and sugar. Crack the egg into another bowl. Just wash my hands. And mix it very well, and of course with the white egg and the oil in it. I whisk it slow because this bowl is too small to contain all the ingredients. So it may take a few minutes.
Can we move this?
Maybe not. Maybe you can pause it. P-A-U-S-E. do you don't tell me? There's no spoon in the tools, but I'm gonna use it.
Wait lah, not warm yet.
I don't like kompor berasap. Okay, where's the piring? Here we go, mister. We're gonna cook another batch of pancakes. So, we have a taste.
Yay!
Oh, what are you not in
there's
my...
There's some bubbles.
So this one just gosong, or I don't know what is the English word, because this is not using the baking powder. I forgot this one use a baking powder which is okay. I'm not gonna bring it into the school because this is my time. Okay, I'm just gonna test this one.
What does it think?
It tastes good, but not really. Now this one.
Yes!
Too delicious. It's delicious, but more than delicious. More
sure.
Than very delicious.
Sure.
More than, yeah. I just have. Yum, yum. try this out. No. Okay, so done. Bye. Also, my name is Ranu.